Hi everybody, here I'm going to talk about quantum physics and all the relationship between the Peruvian soccer team and the Rocky movies and the group Survivor.
Okay, we will be back in a few minutes, thank you. And now, I have a question for you, my friend. How come did you think the Peruvian soccer team could qualify to the Soccer World Cup 2018?
It's an interesting question. First of all, back in the year 2015, I thought the Peruvian national team had a good chance to qualify because I saw that all that happened in the Rocky IV movie were related somehow with the Peruvian national team, starting by the name of the coach, which nickname is Tiger. And if you see the beginning of Rocky IV, it starts with the song Eye of the Tiger. And in the first shot, you see that Rocky is going to fight in Russia.
That sounds really interesting, and can you give us some more info, because it looks like that you have studied a lot about this.
Yeah, there are a lot of histories, a lot of examples in the history of humankind. One of the most remarkable is an author who wrote a novel 20 years before the Titanic sank into the ocean, and he described everything that happened 20 years after, very detailed, almost the name of the boat, the conditions that happened, the accident, the place, many other things. And I read about these eccentric situations, but they happen in the real world. And I talked to my friends, to my family, that Peru had a good chance to qualify to the Russia World Cup, which they thought was almost impossible. But in that time, I explained why, but I didn't make it public. Years later, I show up on TV and on radio and I show to the people what's going on.
Después, yeah. Como yo soy, digamos, aficionado a las películas, uh-huh. Una de mis películas favoritas es Rocky 4. Yeah. Justo cuando se presentó técnico Gareca, dije, pensé, ¿no? ¿Qué ilusión tan grande sería ver el himno peruano en Rusia, ¿no? Entonces,
Ah, claro, el enfrentamiento que hay entre sí. Rocky con un ruso.
Con un ruso, sí.
Claro.
And can you tell us a little bit about the meaning or the definition that you have for the quantum physics, please?
Yeah, there's a phenomenon in quantum physics called quantum entanglement. It means that one particle could be related to the other one no matter the distance. And people who study metaphysics think that what happened in the macro world could be associated with the micro world. So, if one event of fiction could be related with what's going on in reality, the event could become real.
And you mentioned the word entanglement. What does it have to be with, for example, the Rocky movies and the Russian qualification of Peru?
Yeah, like I said, the first sign was the name of the coach, Tiger, the nickname. The second one was a captain in that time, was Claudio Pizarro, and I thought if Claudio Pizarro would go to Russia, he would have the same age that Rocky had when he went to Russia. Another sign was that in one shot, when the Rocky airplane arrives to Russia, you see the colors of the Peruvian flag, red and white. Yeah, and many other signs that I'm going to tell you about later.
are your predictions for the future about this topic? Interesting topic, please.
Yeah, many people on radio, on TV have asked me this question, and I tell them that according to this, we're going to qualify for the next World Cup because the next World Cup will be in the year 2022. And that year in the Chinese calendar is the year of the tiger. And curiously, our coach, like I said, is tiger. And we call it that in synchronicity, in the topic of numerology. We call that this event a synchronicity, and it has a very good chance to occur. Yeah.
And finally, I would like that you talk to us or tell us something about the information. If Peru qualifies again, do you think it's going to be that entanglement that you were talking about?
It's going to happen another kind of science. For example, I found in the last World Cup that we were beating the teams that has three syllables, draw with the ones that has four, like Argentina or Venezuela, and we were also beaten by the teams that has that had two syllables, like Brazil and Chile. I don't know what's going to happen, but in the process, I think I'm going to discover. Yeah.
Well, Mister, you open us our minds more than we expected. Thank you very much for the interview. Our final words for us, please.
Yeah, one thing that is very remarkable is that Rocky fell six times with Drago, and we are the only team in the Russian World Cup that only had six losses. The synchronicity with the movies are more than 50. I'm gonna show you later on my blog, but here on my video, I'm going to sum it all it up, and I could go on all day talking about this, but it's a real event. We are in a new generation where the science, all the discoveries are opening our minds. Yeah.
Thank you very much, Jose. We are very very happy to have you and share with us your ideas and your discoveries of quantum physics and the enrichment that give us about this. Thank you very much, Mr. and ladies. We will be back in another interview.